Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a special guest, my best friend Maya.
Hi.
And today we are going to be doing the blindfolded drinks challenge.
So if you don't know how this works, we roll a die and we're each gonna be one of these. And
whoever gets the biggest number gets to go first.
To trick the friend, and that is the blindfold. So say I roll the dice and get 3, and she gets 1, then she gets blindfolded, and I give her a drink. So let's go.
We have a sparkling ice, the
orange
flavor,
some Sprite,
sparkling ice, black raspberry,
twist lemon, not lime, sparkling ice, kiwi, strawberry, Coke, and some cherry limeade sparkling ice. So yeah. Let's roll the dice.
And then we have to like switch them around when I have the black.
Yeah. One of us we only rolled the dice once. One.
Two.
Okay, so I'm blindfolded first.
Can you see?
No.
Okay.
Just hold it.
But if she hears that, so I'm just gonna take this off. It doesn't mean I'm doing that, okay? Cause like when I open it, like
wait, can I take this off for a second?
Yeah. Right. I'm just gonna open
it. Flip.
Okay. Cause I have a rubber band.
Okay.
But it's probably gonna pop. I have this. I have a balloon. Oh, wait, what's this? What is this? Oh, wings.
Oh, wait, never mind. Got this.
Yeah, you can do it. Okay. So, she does that. Good?
Hold on.
You want me to do it?
No. I got it.
Okay. We are in the pajamas because it is nighttime.
Alright, I can't see a thing.
Okay. So, I'm going to be just making sure she can see.
I just don't want it to cover me. Is this the sparkling ice?
Which one?
The kiwi? Strawberry kiwi?
It is the orange mango.
Okay.
Is it good?
Kinda. Alright, your turn.
Okay. So this I can still have like.
Already tied? Can you see?
No. It's like so tight, I can't. Feel right here, like, this is proof that it is. Can't breathe. I'm okay. We should have opened all of them. I don't want it to be covering. This looks weird. I don't want it to cover my mouth. Is this Coke?
Yes.
I just smelt it. Is smelt even a word? Can't get this off me.
Okay. My cup.
Mm. I'm just gonna open everything, okay?
Okay. Let me help you.
Okay.
That was so weird. Like, you can smell Coke. Like, it has, like, a strong smell.
Wait. Comment down below if it bothers you when you burp or something, or you sneeze, and then you after you drink soda, and then it hurt, and it, yeah, your nose burns.
Yeah. Or it comes out your nose. Like,
stomp. It annoys me so
much. Yeah, because last night we had soda, and we're eating pizza. I made her laugh. It came right out her nose. And then it came out this nostril, and it went up, like, almost to her eye. It was disgusting. But it was funny, too. Can you see?
No. This feels, like, perfect on. I can literally see just black.
Or, like, dark yellow.
Did I put my cup there?
Oh, I have your cup.
Okay. If I gave her Coke, she can give me Coke. I'm curious. Is this the twist?
I can't tell you. Here.
It's sparkling ice.
What type?
I didn't even taste it yet.
Oh.
I think it's the, like, raspberry one.
The black raspberry?
Yeah.
No, it's not. Cherry lemonade.
Okay.
Was that one? I might have had a little sip.
I thought it was this one.
Well, it was this one. We don't have a lot of these a lot most of the time because we don't get them a lot.
Okay.
That was a fake sneeze. I think you can tell, but like. Okay. I heard my cup move.
No.
I'm trying to open my eyes, and the only thing I see is really dark yellow. I feel like it's not going to be a sparkling ice. I don't know. It just didn't sound like it. This is Sprite.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I do. You only need to pour like about this much though. Like this much or something.
I was trying to like trick you because there was Miss Twist Lemon Lime and they're kind of like, it's basically the same as Sprite.
Yeah.
But it's like 10 o'clock at night. It's
10:09.
Nine.
It's no.
It's like
10:10.
It's 10:09. It's like 10:10. So,
okay. So,
alright.
Here you go. Can I have your cup?
It's the orange one.
I know what it is.
Oh my god, it's so tight. Tell me when to reach my hands out.
You can reach your hands out.
Is this the Miss Twist?
Yes. I didn't give you a lot.
Like, it just smelled like lemon. Like.
Oh, yeah.
The smell is super duper strong.
Like Coke. Like
super duper.
So, don't start yet, because
I know.
Okay, you can start now. Never mind. I was trying to tie it.
Okay.
Can you drink the rest of this? Because, yes, there's still more in there. And I don't want to, like, make some.
Is this a mystery one or no?
No, that's your old one.
Okay, good. Because my nose is burning off.
That's just your old one. You didn't finish it, so.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
because you gave me a lot. Just give me, like, a little. Like, an itty bitty. I'm just waiting for the black raspberry. Black raspberry.
You were like, I was just waiting for the black raspberry. And then No, you said that right after our
eye. And I was like, because I have a really good sense of smell. Ow.
Sorry.
My finger feels broken. This is...
Okay, we're not admiring your finger on this video.
My finger hurts.
All right, go.
I did not just play with the fidget.
It felt like something just spilled.
No, I just threw this fidget spinner behind me.
My mom is deleting my YouTube channel.
No, she's not.
I'm just joking. I don't have one, but I'm a guest here.
No, you have to go down. They can't see you. You have to, like, back up. That's what I... Oh, you can go like this.
It's a sparkling ice?
Yep.
No, no.
Why'd you just look up?
I don't know. I don't know.
Four.
Okay, here are my two things. It's either the, like, lime and the strawberry or the black raspberry. Are either of those right?
You didn't get the lime right. It's kiwi strawberry.
Oh, I thought it was...
Lime.
Well, yeah.
My, go like this. I can see you better. And it's way more comfortable.
All right, look like an Asian girl. Okay, so.
My mom is deleting my channel. No, she's not. We're just watching.
Infinite List.
Shout out to Infinite List.
List.
This is my first shout out. This is
If you want us to give you a shout out, please like
subscribe. This video. And comment down below, done. And you might get a shout out.
And also, comment down below what's your favorite drink. Mostly everything here is a soda or sparkling ice. Like, her family is, like, in love with this. Like, they have so many, like, boxes of them.
Okay, she's part of my family. She's a relative.
Sorry, I just burped. I'm like crying right now.
Let me just move that.
My nose burns.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Sure. Okay, let me actually finally put this on.
You move.
Okay.
Alright, so she finally got that blindfold on. And when I stopped the video, she's just, like, taking it off. She's like, what you did?
Yeah, she said, oops.
Yeah, it was just like, oops. Oops.
Did you just spill something?
No. The cup hit the can.
I was like, did you spill something? I'm having a new cup. You're going to get in trouble. Can I have your cup? Is your cup full?
Fill in your cup.
Oh, but is your cup full?
No.
Oh. Is this either Sprite or Twist Miss Twist?
What do you think?
I think it's Miss Twist because the smell just. Yeah, obviously Miss Twist.
Mm-hmm. I think I've like tried every.
Should we try it, everyone?
I think we did. And this is a two-part video. We will also be doing another challenge in this video. Yeah.
Yeah.
But it's not going to be an eating challenge because it's like 10 o'clock at night.
It is 10:18 at night.
Yeah, so we don't want to eat
anything
that much.
Yeah, so, we have to brush our teeth again.
Yeah, we just brushed our teeth.
Yeah, and I was like, oh, you want to do a YouTube?
These waste.
Just go put them out on the kitchen table. Everyone will eat and drink them. Well, this one isn't necessarily waste.
And next, I think it's going to be a gymnastics thing.
Yeah. So, let's go.
So, thank you for watching this part of the video.
So, there's a little wax. So, let's just go to the next part of the video.
Thank you so much for watching this video. Make sure to check out part two that we will do tomorrow morning. So, thank you for watching.
Bye.
Bye.